Hey guys and gals, A here. Welcome to another episode of EDCQ. So today we have an unboxing or an unbagging. Want to know what it is and my initial impressions? Come on back because here we go. All right, guys and gals. So if you are like me, you have seen advertisements for probably a ton of stuff, but perhaps this one item has been bombarding you for a while. And it is the Baerskin Tactical Hoodie. I think tactical's in the name, the Baerskin Hoodie. I have seen it and seen it and seen it and never gotten it, never taken the plunge. And finally, I was like, you know, there's one reason that I'm going to go for this, and I will tell you that right now. As for those of you who are females or girls and are watching this, you know the dilemma of pockets. Pockets are for guys. Pockets are for guys' clothes. And as females, we should carry a pocketbook or a bag of some sort, and that's where all our stuff is carried, not on person. And that makes me sad. Because I like pockets. I have pockets. I have pockets on my legs, pockets on this leg, 4 pockets in the back. I like pockets. And so many times, like even with my favorite jacket that's sitting right over there, I took it off for this, but it's the one by Cool. And the female jacket has 2 pockets. The guy's jacket has like a bonus pocket. I don't know if it might be the chest pocket or the arm pocket. Either way, bonus pockets for dudes. Girls get, you know, our minimal pockets that don't hold anything oftentimes. And so this particular item, the Baerskin hoodie that is like everywhere on social media right now, is 67% off. And it's probably always 67% off. I don't know. I'm just assuming because every time I see it, it's a sale that's like, you know, Black Friday. And then like, oh, this is our pre-Christmas sale. This is our post-Christmas sale. This is our New Year sale. I don't know. But it's like always 67% off, which means it's always $99. And, you know, I know it's gimmicky and they're trying to sucker me in, but they did. Like, they got me because the men's jacket has 12 pockets. 12 pockets. I don't know which way the camera is. 12 pockets, guys. That's freaking insane. That's amazing. Guess what? The girl's jacket has 12 pockets too. And guess what I have right here? I have not even opened this thing. And I cannot tell you how stoked I am. 12 pockets. That is absolutely insane. And we are going to check this out right now. So let's see what we have going on. Like this is literally the reason you're seeing this side of the bag is my address is on the front. This arrived this afternoon. So here is the bag, the Baerskin bag. And so this is supposed to be some like crazy, insane, thick fleece. It's like 33 or 330 fleece grams, some, I don't know. It's a really heavy duty fleece. It's supposed to be warm. They call it a 4-season fleece. However, I live in the south, the southern part of the United States, where it gets to be like, oh, we hit triple digits a few days a year. So this will not be a 3-season or 4-season jacket. This probably might be like a winter, late fall, early spring for me. But yeah, let's check this out. So we got a little card, 20% off because they want you to buy more now that they've gotten you in. Got a bumper sticker. I only wear Baerskin. Now they do advertise this as the last hoodie you'll ever need, like the only hoodie you'll ever need. So that's pretty cool. They left me a little bit of sticker. That's from the edging of the sticker came off and stuck to the jacket. So I am seeing a few loose threads, but they're like loose. They're not actually connected to the jacket. But this thing is so very soft. Again, a few more loose threads, which is whatever. I mean, those will, they're literally just loose threads. I don't know if you can see those. But, so I don't even know if the size is going to fit. That would be awkward, wouldn't it? All right, well, let's see here. So this is a women's, the women's cut. And from what I, from the research I did, I think the women's cut is literally a cropped version of the men's. So it's just cut shorter. And this is a medium. So that is good length in the arms. I do not have the world's longest arms. I don't have the world's shortest arms either. And that is fitting pretty nice. Try to find a good area for those to sit, which I think is going to be right where the Velcro ends on the cuff. Seems to be pretty good right there. Not a ton of extra space in the arms, which I like. And boom, pocket. And another pocket here. You also have the Velcro patches to put your morale, all that good stuff. So on the interior, we have some pockets here. We have a zippered pocket right there and a slip-in pocket here, as well as a slip-in pocket here and here behind these two interior drop-in pockets that are zippered. So now I will say, this is an excellent, excellent place to toss your wallet in, you know, like right here, 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 wherever, whichever hand you are. I'm right-handed, so I would tend to put it on my left side. And then when you are out and about and you're, you know, shopping and you're like, hey, I need to get me a coffee or whatever. And you're like, oh, let me grab my wallet. Ka-chow, purchase your item. So yes, this is definitely a warm jacket. Fits really well. Zippered pockets here, which are fabulous. Nice, nice interior. I'm gonna fall over. Nice interior lining on these pockets. Very soft. I wouldn't mind putting my phone in there. We do have the outside chest pocket, which probably would fit my cell phone. I would show you, but I'm filming on it. And then last but not least, we have this pocket here that is actually a pass-through. I believe you can use it when you are hunting. You can put like a dead bird back there, I think. I don't know. But I will probably place gloves in there. But so you got one pocket in the back, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then with the interior, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12 pockets in here. Fits really well. You can cinch up the bottom here to keep any wind from coming. And then you also have the hood here, and you can zip that up, get some nice coverage. And then you also have these that you can pull to tighten down the hood, which is pretty, pretty nice. So yeah, this jacket has pockets. I think it fits really well. I'm really digging the fit of this. And $99. So definitely not the cheapest jacket. It is, you know, cheaper than my other jacket sitting right over there, which is pushing $200. So I'm not afraid to throw down some money on a good jacket. And this one having 12 pockets, I am pleasantly surprised. I had high hopes for this jacket being a winner and being something that I liked and used and perhaps even wanted one in a second color. And I have to say, like, after putting this on, this is a heavy duty jacket. Like, I'm not gonna be wearing this in the house that often because it is hot. But if I'm running around out and about, I could definitely see throwing this on and wearing it and carrying all of my gear in it, which is freaking awesome. Pocket knife, multi-tool, wallet, keys, your cell phone, flashlight, pen, all that stuff can go in there on top of some really cool morale patches to represent. So yeah, it's a commercial, it's an ad, and they suckered me in and I purchased one, and I can now say I'm not sad that I did. And I'm also not sad that I waited on the 3.0 version, because from what I understand, I don't know if there was a women's version in the 2.0, but I do know one of the things the 3.0 did was the arms used to be a lot baggier, and that's actually a really good fitting arm. So I do know if this had been a baggier arm, I would not have liked it as much. And this fits really nicely. I really, really like that. I went online and read what they said about their size chart and ordered accordingly. And I would definitely recommend doing that because I probably would have ordered myself a large and I would not have needed a large at all. So check it out. If you've seen the commercials and you've been wondering, I do indeed recommend this jacket. And I might snag me one in another color. I really wish they had the khaki color in the women's. It's in the men's, but not the women's. So Baerskin released the khaki color in the women's, but I might snag a gray or something else. So there you go. Baerskin tactical hoodie. Is it the only hoodie you will ever need? I don't know. I don't know your hoodie situation, but for me, I'm still gonna wear the other hoodies that I have, but this is definitely gonna rotate in the mix, and this might be my coat that hangs out by the door. So when I don't, you know, have a jacket and I'm running out, this might be my go-to jacket. So there you go. It's a great hoodie. It's awesome. I like it. Check it out. The ads are cool, but so is the jacket. Thanks so much, guys. And remember, EDC, EDC.